sight. Spin the light, comes again, it's here tonight. Under the assumption love is dead, alright, you just let me be here. Where was I? He was feeling like you with his hands tonight. Seen the vivid pictures in my head tonight. It left me in tears. Where was I? He was feeling like you with his hands. Seen the vivid pictures in my head. I'm under the assumption love is dead. Boom, 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 boom. Where was I? He was feeling like you with his hands. Seen the vivid pictures in my head. Under the assumption love is dead.
Now, I don't follow relationships simply because I don't want to promise someone something and then not keep my word because of how much I've been hurt. So I've been in a situation where I'll talk to people and I'll tell them, yo, I don't want to be involved with one woman because when I give my all to someone and they disappoint me, it makes me feel horrible and it takes my very soul out of me. It breaks my fucking heart.
I love you guys. Later.
And then I can't tell myself what the hell I'm supposed to do. And then I can't tell myself not to ride along with you. I had all and then most of you, some and now none of you. Take me back.
I love you guys. Later.
Black Lives Matter, it's actually not. It's all lives matter. If you think this is some sort of racist movement, it's not.